DJM Office here with another episode of Pokemon in Arc. Welcome back, guys. As today, guys, I read last video's comments, and only one person replied to let me know that I could spawn them in. So that's what I did. Well, I kind of spawned in the points. But, hey, we're going to go right into it. So, we are already having a Dragonite right now. So, yeah, if you guys don't like it, please let me know, guys, and I'll get rid of it. But, yeah, we have a Dragonite. Also, I need to check on Machamp. Machamp, are you still broken? Seems like you are still. Are you still broken? Apparently, I can't swim. Well, rip Machamp there. Okay, let's go ahead and spawn in Dragonite. Hey, oh no, Dragonite. You also glitched. Oh no, you're not. But you just like that. Okay. Oh, look how sick Dragonite is though. Oh my god. But he's level 22 though. Why does it say his name is Charizard? Even though it's not. But, well, it's Dragonite, but his name is now Gaming 10. He actually wanted me to tame one after him, so there you go, Gaming 10. Now, question is, can I look into your inventory? Why can't you, like, level these guys up? Kind of a shame that you can't level these guys up. Okay, Dragonite does a fist. He just does that? Oh wow, he only does that. Just a punch. Maybe Lance. Does he do anything? No, he doesn't. Oh, that's a shame. But he looks pretty sick. Holy fuck, Dragonite. So, rip Dragonite. He can't level up or anything. Wait. Oh, wait. I can. Oh, I might have just found out how to do it, though. Yes. Okay. His Dragonite's health is 1,440. Okay. Stamina is almost 1,000. Weight is almost 800. Okay. Attack is 143. Speed is, wow, 336. Holy crap. Okay. So, wait. So, if I could do that to him... Dragonite, please. Let me out. Okay, there we go. Maybe I could do it with Giratina. Oh, it's not letting me with Giratina, though. Oh, come on. Oh, that's shenanigans. Oh, man. I really was hoping that I was able to do it with Giratina. Oh, that sucks. But yeah, we have Dragonite. Yay! You can cross that out of the list. But either way, I want to see if there's any other Pokemon that I could tame in this episode. Because I did spawn in that Dragonite, basically. So, I'm going to see. Okay, so we have... The gate, which is going to take me... You could actually go tame a Rhyhorn, to be honest. Why not? That could be something it could be tamed. Do I have anything to feed him, though? For Rhyhorns, I have a feeling Rhyhorn might be different, though. Okay, I have berries. I think my excess inventory. Yeah, you have a little bit of food. I think the Giga might have a lot more food on him. Yep, you do. Okay, I'll take this. You have a lot more food on you. Okay, let's, okay, I need to whip out the, yep, Stargate. There we go. Zero. Activate. Okay, we have Volcano and Redwood. The Redwood Forest is the one they spawn in Pokemon spawn. Volcano spawns nothing. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, it's... Yeah, there we go. Okay, so... Oh, there's an Arcanine over there. I need to be careful with the Arcanine. What was it, though? 25. Yeah, I don't want to deal with a Arcanine. Okay, it will wreck my face in. Any other Pokemon? An Espeon that seems like it's walking in the speed of light. Machamp. Okay, Sylveon. More Machamps. Is the same Arcanine? Yes, it is. Like, I need to find a Pokemon, at least a different Pokemon that we could actually tame. Okay. I think the only one in this area will be the Rhyhorn. And there's one right here. Whoa, a 240 Rhyhorn? What? Why is it 240? What? Let's see if I could actually land down without anything trying to kill me. Okay, that Rhyhorn is not bad to tame. To be honest. Okay, I need to be careful here. It's just a Pidgeot. If a Arcanine sees me, I'm dead. Okay, you should be safe there. This Pidgeot is like gonna get in my way. Damn, the right hand went over there. Okay, let's go over there. Okay, come on. There we go. Okay, Rhyhorn's right there with the Rapidash. Okay, where's this Rhyhorn? Ow. Okay, there he is. I missed. Are you passive team? I shoot you in the butt then. Okay, do you eat meat? Oh, he does eat meat. Stuck at 100% though. That's good. Yes, we have a Rhyhorn. And apparently we can ride him. Ah! And he jumps. Oh, that's sick. No, come on, Rhyhorn. You can make it. Come on, Rhyhorn, no. Sweet. Okay, we're up here now. Okay, sweet. Okay, I'm gonna get off here and I'm gonna tell you not to follow me. Okay, he's not following me. Okay, good. Okay, I wanna take this. Oh my, this is a really high level Rhyhorn. And it's from the mod that he could actually evolve. So that's freaking sick. Okay, so. Oh god. Okay, let's see. Gotta be careful. Anything comes and attacks this Rhyhorn. Okay, I need to get up there. Oh my god. I don't know if the guy added the evolution. Oh, it's a Lucario. What level is that Lucario? It showed your level. What is it, good sir? Level 90, okay. Not a bad level. So we could actually find Lucario here. It might be something I want to tame. Okay, you could go up here. Yep, okay, good, good. Okay, we have Rhyhorn right here. Okay, yes! You stay right there, my buddy. Okay, I need to just go get my, okay, I just need to go get... Ah, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, I see you. I'm gonna come save you or get you away from there because I don't want you to get killed or anything. You know how long it took me to tame you? Hey, Lucario. You have a 90? I think I'll find a better Lucario somewhere. Okay, I just need to get without anything attacking me. Please, nothing come at me. Don't that come at me, please. I just want my quets. Let me get my quets, please, Senpai. Please, Senpai. Quets. Please. Please, quets. Okay. Whew. Alright, let's get back. We have a Rhyhorn. Should I come back for a Lucario, though? Okay, let's walk here. And turn our quests here. Okay, I'm gonna make a U-turn real quick here. I just wanna know if that Rhyhorn evolves, because if it does, you could actually level him up. Home. Okay. It's a 359 too. Okay, he's following me. Okay, he went in. Heep. Okay, the Rhyhorn's there. Okay, sweet. Yeah, buddy. Yes. We have a Rhyhorn. Sick. Okay, so let's stop right here. Let's check this here. What this shows like that weird, huh? Okay, Gyarados is our fine. Let's check inventory. Okay, let's check the Rhyhorns. Rhy. Only shows this Rhyhorn though. Doesn't show Rhydon. Oh, that sucks. I mean, he doesn't evolve. Oh, man. Sucks. But you look sick. Like, what's your inventory? Eighth tool? Oh, my God. You crazy. Look at his health. And his weight. Oh, my God. You saw his speed jump, though. That was a huge speed jump. What the hell? His health, everything changed. His melee jumped, too. What the hell? Okay. This ride... Actually, I want to go take this Rhino out here and see if I can make him, like... No, wait. I can't. Because if I level him up more, he might... They might add the evolution of him. And that's something I don't want. That's something I want, but. Okay, so be already. Okay. You know what I really want? Is my Arcanine back again. Let's go see if we can find an Arcanine. Because I actually want my Arcanine back. Okay, let's go back to the Redwood Forest. I have Prime Meat on me. Apparently, I don't have Prime Meat on me. Okay. Prime Meat. Okay, I'll take half of that Prime Meat. Okay, Quetz, let's get in there. Let's go look for a really juicy Arcanine. Because I do miss my Arcanine. I still don't know how my Arcanine and I died. I have no clue. But we do need an Arcanine. Could there be any Arcanines down here? It's a Rapidash, a Nidoking. Arcanine? Okay. Any Arcanines? Is that a... That's a Ninetales. Okay. Where's the Arcanines at? There should be a lot of Arcanines somewhere. There's another Rhyhorn. I want to see the Rhyhorn's level. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, level 40. There's another one over there. Level 10. Level 70. You must be lucky to find that 240 then. I didn't expect an Arcanine. I mean, the Arcanine, the Rhyhorn to be that high level. Interesting. Really, really interesting. Where's the Arcanine? It's like, this should be around. Are you really picking a fight with that Rhyhorn? Okay, what level are you? 135, okay. Anyone seen any Arcanines around, man? You know I'm looking for them? I can't believe they're that hard to find. See, there's a lot of Pidgeots. Arcanine, where are you? Man. But yeah, if you guys do enjoy this series, don't forget to support it by leaving a like, subscribing, and sharing the video, guys. As well as leave a comment letting me know what Pokemon you guys want me to tame and name after you. Please let me know, guys. Leave them in a comment below because I do read these comments. I do read the other ones, but sometimes I don't get the time to like reply to them. Wait, is that Lucario over there? That's a Machamp. Dang it. Oh, dirty. Wait, that thing runs fast. Runs and moves fast. Come on, I want to find an Arcanine. Or maybe a pretty decent Lucario. Come on. They're like Lucario right there. 45. Reap. That's not a good level. Like, for real, where is these Arcanines? Like, they're usually everywhere. Did the mod, like, turn them down there or something? Or a lot? The hell is the Arc? Oh, there's another Lucario. Let's just land here. Level 5. Kidding me, level 5? I don't want no level 5 Lucario. Okay, there must be an Arcanine somewhere. Oh, there's one right here. Wait, what? Did they just beat up the Arcanine? Ah, oh, you bastards. You just killed the Arcanine I was looking for. Are they all in this cave? This looks sick. Oh my. Are there Pokemon? Oh no, there's not even a fully cave. Okay. Like exploring here looks pretty nice. And that... Wait, what the hell is that? That's a Dodo of Iron, guys. Are you kidding me? An Arcanine's right there too. Level 20. Oh my god, guys, I want that Dodovirus now. It's right on top of us. It's right freaking on top of us. god. I have to piss it off. I need to get him in my life. You need to come to me. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, you're actually hitting me. Stop. Oh my god, he's gonna kill my... Dad just fudged up. I made a mistake I shouldn't have done. I lost my quests. Oh my god. I lost my stuff too. I need to get to my I feel so badly. Don't yell at me, guys. Just please. Please. I know I failed there. Okay. The question is, why did I get off? I should've just flew off. But my dummy gotta stand there. I don't wanna take down my Pokemon though. Oh my god, Aerodactyl. You think you can do it? You think you got the chance? I really hope so. If not, we're so screwed. Oh my god, Aerodactyl. Okay. So, which way did we go? I think it was someone over here. Oh my god, guys. I am actually scared. But I want that total vibe, though. Oh my god, I'm gonna be risking it for the biscuit here, guys. Oh no. Okay, he killed my quets, of course. It showed it right there. Fudge. I shouldn't have got close. That was my fault. Okay, so it was someone up here. And there it is. Okay, I'm gonna park it here. Okay. We're running in. If I die, rip my soul. Isn't that to pick a fight with me though? No, it's not. Okay. I killed my quest right here. Take all. Okay, where did it go? Oh god. Really? Really? An Arcanine. Is this my island? What the hell are you? So, yay? So I think I'm just gonna run back to the house, and I think we're gonna end it here. I'm gonna go ahead and get my stuff back, and go get my Aerodactyl. That was a major fail. Dang, I wanted that Dodo Viren though. I might try that next episode. But I think either way, like I said before, and I guess I'll say it again, If you guys did enjoy the video, don't forget to hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new. Sharing the video will help out the video and the channel a lot, as well as hitting that bell will keep you guys notified whenever I upload a video. Please also leave a comment letting me know what Pokemon you want me to tame and name after you. And yeah, that should be all, guys. So thank you guys for watching. So take care. I love you all. And goodbye. We'll be right back.